So there we are, ladies and gentlemen. That was the West Oxfordshire Business Awards for 2015. So a huge, huge congratulations, not only to Oxford Products, but to all the finalists and indeed the winners of the awards this evening. One of the things that you must do if you're a finalist or a winner is make the most of the PR opportunity. That the reason these awards were established was to shout about the fantastic businesses that we have in the West Oxfordshire district. So please, you know, it benefits us all if you shout from the rooftops about your win or your making the finals even of the awards this evening. So please do that. One final award before we go. Somebody who has been involved with the awards right from the start has decided to stand down this year, which is a bit of a shame. So the winner of our final award this evening is Will Barton of West Oxfordshire District Council.
For
this. Dance now, Will.
Get down with the sound, house on the ground, freeze when I squeeze, drop to your knees. You must have been out in here to stay, ready to take you around the way, so you're ready to piss. Mind your own business, cause I am back.
What we'd like to do, just as a final gesture, wobbly set and big gap, just be careful. Let's get all the winners and finalists on the stage for one last photograph, see if we can manage it, eh? So everybody up. Come on. If you've got an award or a certificate, bring it on up.